Yes, Spurt Holder. Words these soldiers will repeat many times over the course of the 115th Brigade Support Battalion, 1st Brigade Combat Team Spur Ride, as they attempt to achieve cavalry expertise. Spur candidates, as they are called, began their Spur Ride with an early morning PT test, then made their way to the Leadership Reaction Course. While at the LRC, Spur candidates are physically and mentally tested as they negotiate 5 different obstacles. After a few hours, the current Spur holders gave the candidates a chance to relax in the pool. The cavalry may not ride horses anymore, but the candidates were still put to work mucking the stables at Fort Hood's horse attachment.
That's how we bring in new people, vet them, make sure that they're ready to take on the missions ahead. Today we build on that. We use that to build esprit de corps, kind of give credence to teamwork, to forge some bonds that will carry us in combat.
After a long and grueling night, the BSB soldiers made their way to the ceremony where they went from spur candidates to spur holders. Reporting for the 1st Cavalry Division, I'm Army Sergeant Jesse Barker.